Hello viewers, welcome to NBC News. This is Ratnakar with English News. The news in details. The students of St. Paul's School has got 100% results in CBSE 12th exam. Janvi Chowdhury of this school became the first merit by scoring 96.4% marks. With the same 96.2%, Smith Walke has secured the second position and Dhanashree Shikhande is at the third position with 96% of marks. After 100% result of St. Paul's School in CBSE, the school director thanked all the teachers and wished all students for a bright future ahead. The Aam Aadmi Party on Friday protested for the increase of electricity bill rates and demanded that the Maharashtra government provide relief in the charges of electricity. They demanded that the Maharashtra government forgive 200 units on the lines of the Delhi government. Public is allegedly frustrated because of the lockdown. Now, when a small concession has been given in the name of unlock in a lockdown period, the government has given a big shock in the form of electricity bill. No electricity bill was sent during the lockdown from Mahavitaran, but now electricity bills are being sent with increased prices. Recently, a sub-divisional officer of the city has been tested positive with COVID-19. He has been admitted to IGMC where his treatment is going on. Coronavirus is making a firm grip in Nagpur as the positive cases are increasing rapidly in the city. Every day, the risk of one getting exposed to the virus is rising. According to the report, the officers had a cough and cold from the last 2-3 days, after which he was tested positive with COVID-19. On Thursday, his office was sanitized and was closed until further notice. A list of close contacts has been prepared and they are advised to be in home quarantine and will be tested for COVID-19. In a joint action by Ambadari and Gitti Khadan Police under the supervision of the Deputy Commissioner of Police Zone 2, Vinita Sahu cops booked 6 girls and 20 boys near Telangheri Lake on Thursday due to violating lockdown rules. As per the information, after spotting the youngsters not wearing masks, clicking selfies without maintaining social distancing, riding triple seats on two-wheelers and parking vehicles haphazardly on the lakeside road, Vinita Sahu directed Senior Inspector Vijay Khare and Senior Inspector Sunil Chauhan, in charge of Ambadari and Gitti Khadan Police Station, respectively, to book the youngsters violating the lockdown rules. Subsequently, police detained the vehicles of the lockdown violators and registered offences under relevant sections of the Indian Penal Code, Epidemic Act, Maharashtra Police Act and Motor Vehicle Act against all of them. The total confirmed COVID-19 positive cases in India crossed the 1 million mark on Friday after 34,956 infections were registered in a single day. With 687 new fatalities, the COVID-19 toll climbed till 225,602 on Friday. According to the latest data released by the Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, India now has the third highest number of confirmed cases behind the United States, close to 3.5 million, and in Brazil's 1.97 million cases. That's all for this bulletin. For more further news about the city and around, please stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Stay safe.